everybody, how we doing? Everybody in a good mood? Everybody knows why we're here. So I won't get into a big speech about that. But got a lot of very cool things. Silent auctions in the back. We're going to have live auctions throughout the whole event. So a lot of good things. We want to raise as much money as we can. So we want you to, when you bid on stuff, just, you know, keep that in mind. So anyways, what do you say we get this party started? Everybody make some noise. Come on, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm not. Cause you can't feel my anger. You can't feel my pain. You can't feel my dormant job in the machine. I can't find a feeling for bringing pain. You will take away, make me whole again. You can't feel my anger. You can't feel my pain. You can't feel my dormant job in the machine.
Thank you. Fuck, this is fun. You guys having a good time? Sorry, I did not hear you. You guys having a good time? We are too, thank you. All right, so here's to Joe. We, you know, he's a stellar, stellar person, so.
Mr. Joe.
Mr. Joe, everybody.
This is why everyone's here.
He's watching down right now going, fuck you guys. Song. We got great bands after us. And Nirvana. We got Blandini in Star 69. And Torn was actually really good. I watched them, and that was a very good band. Put your hands together one more time for the band Torn played before us. That was awesome. And you know what I love about doing what we do is when we hang out with friends and our musicians, and I get to finally watch another band. Because we're so busy, we never get to see another band. So, I'm here for the night, so.
they kick ass. Thank you very much, guys. Donating your time today. Yeah.
All for Joe.
All for Joe, man. I gotta tell you, man, I just did the first gig with Blando in Vegas, and God, it was weird, man. It was just weird him not being there. But he was there, Okay, I got some cool stuff. So speaking of Blando, he reached in his private stash for this. As you know, that Joe and Blando were very close, very good buddies. So I got some cool stuff I want to auction off. Stuff that he would never be getting rid of. What I have here is I have when Motley Crue had their residency in Vegas, I have the Motley Crue VIP backstage in all of his passes, actually. I have three of them.
Joe, I love you, buddy. Thank
it's
you very
signed
much.
By Blando, Will Hunt, and myself.
35 years.
Drumhead, Blitzy, playing 80 artwork.
I love you.
I believe that by Mr. Blando himself.
In the next lifetime.
And feel free to come close. We'll be right back.
Yeah. Thank you all so much for having us, man. We're Nirvana, a tribute to Nirvana. Big love to you guys. Big love to Joe.
Awesome, brother.
$450 for a guitar. Signed by the guys at Slaughter right here. I got $400, I need $450. You win? $450. This guy's a real player. I love this guy. $450, $500. $500. You got $500. He's $450. You gotta be five? Huh? $475. $475. Come on, man. Don't lose over $25. Don't let that guy beat you. $475. I like it.
Yeah, I'm a little bit hot tonight.
Real quick, there's a somebody here named Lynn has donated $100 to get a picture with Blandini. So Lynn, could you please come to the stage? Let's do that right now. And I want everybody to make a lot of noise for Lynn donating $100 for a picture. Okay, everybody, that'll be $100 for each one of you guys. Just take a picture. We got a future rock star up on stage. Cool shirt, dude. Well, that's why we got t-shirts, dude. Don't forget to pick one of those up. All right, we ready to rock? This is not it. This is not everybody. We still got people in the back.
Hey,
come on.
Choo-choo-choo.
Let's rock this freaking play.
We'll be right back. Shit up though first, right? Man, I just want to say thank each and every one of you guys and gals and kids for all you showing up, being here, helping us out, helping the family raise some money, man. It's a great cause. We love you guys. We appreciate it. And
we love our Joey Taco.
Yep. It's so funny, Joe, he used to argue with me all the time about which one of us was taller than the other one. I'd show up at a sound check and my microphone would be like this high and shit. All right, exactly. I don't know if you guys know this, but we flew all around the world with Joey, and he became Diamond Delta like within 9 months because we flew so much. But Joey had this, he loved to eat, put it that way. So we would go in a diamond club, a sky club, and for the Delta Diamond Club, and he would always push me forward, and let the short guy go in first. So I got into this thing, I started telling all the gals there that worked there that he was actually tattooed from Fantasy Island. I don't know if you guys seen that on Facebook. But all the girls were like, oh my God, he grew up, look at him. So we'd go, they'd be back there taking pictures, and we should call him Sky Club Joe. I don't know if you guys knew that one, but that was a pretty good funny one. Anyway, I was talking to someone earlier, and they said, man, you guys gonna play that Ted Nugent shit? I go, well, we weren't going to, because it's like a 10-minute song, but if you guys want to hear some Nugent, if y'all want to hear, we'll do it. I don't care. Or we can do something else. It's up to y'all, man. All right, we'll do it.
I'm Sit down, loose, baby!
Some shit. I like it. Yeah. I know it's Sunday. I know y'all a little tipsy from the weekend. I get it.
What?
I got my neighbors out, though.
Feels like Friday night to me.
Thank you. For you, yeah? Because we're a bunch of old farts up here, don't mind us.
Alright, so I had the good experience to pick up this artwork from the artist last week after the Mount Dora Art Festival, and I wanted to share the story that he shared with me. So he donated 6 pieces of artwork. It's on the back wall in the back. And he was actually a businessman who at 49 decided to follow his dream. And he said that Joe was one of those guys that really encouraged him to chase his dreams. And he inspired him to go after it. So 6 months after his 49th birthday, he sold his first piece of art. I think it's 4 years later, he's now in an art exhibit in Fort Lauderdale and one out in California. And of course, he frequents all of the art festivals all around the country. What Rick shared with me is that this year, last week at the Mount Dora Art Festival, Joe was finally supposed to meet up with him and pick up a piece of work he had been promising Joe. And unfortunately, he wasn't there to realize that. Instead, this artist donated 6 pieces for Joe's benefit. And I just encourage you guys to go back there and check it out.
Any Black Sabbath fans in the house? Yeah. How about some Ronnie James Dio fans? Any? How about some Black Sabbath, Ronnie James Dio together fans, yeah? All right, check this out. Sing me a song, you're a singer. Tell me I'm wrong. show a bringer of evil. The devil slayer for the maker. The lights that you give, you're a taker. When it's on and on and on, you tear up the hell. Oh well. Ooh. The lover of light, not the sinner. Kill the meaning, assuming you know you're dreaming. It comes on and on and on. On and on and on. It goes on and on and on. You come on not now. We'll be right back. drink shots anymore, so. But I'll do one tonight for Jose, that's right.
Yeah.
Crunch of music, boys and girls. Yeah.
Hey, Jeff, read this. $100 from Michael to do another White Snake song. That's the kind of request I like.
That's why we're here.
Yeah.
Appreciate it. What do you want to do? What song you want to hear?
Michael Wade, thank you, bro. That's awesome. That's how it's done.
Thank you. bluesier one than that. How about this?
In my time, like candles in the wind. Always taking my chances on a promise of the future. Then I hop for the sorrow, down down the street. The sun is shining, ooh, but it's raining in my heart. Sense of heartache. Feels the pain. Never see your tear. You're crying in the rain. You're crying in the rain. You're crying in the rain. Can never deny all the sweet things that I've tasted. Though I've been mistreated, I keep coming back for more, more, more. Know where I'm going, there's hope for a solution. Can't seem to separate the good time from the bad. The sun is shining, oh baby, it's a rain. Sounds a heartache, no one feels the pain. See your tear, you're crying in the rain. Crying in the rain. Crying in the rain. You're crying. You're crying in the rain. You're crying in the rain. You're crying in the rain. Crying in the rain. When you cry. Teenage wasteland, oh yeah. Teenage wasteland.
Smokey, Smokey, Smokey!
Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you.
Tired.
What do you guys want to hear? Yeah, we just played with Jesse last week, but I didn't sing this shit. I don't know it. We'll be right back. We're gonna bring up Jose Negron's niece up here. Go ahead and give her that. Paul, I'm gonna give her that mic there, so at least I wanna do some backup somewhere. Yep, hey Paul, will you help her with that? This is Joe's niece, Selena. Y'all make some noise, give it up. Don't let Paul ground you there. Take that mic off there and get into it. Give me one second, I gotta tune here real quick. I hope I remember the song, actually.
Yeah. this time of loss, so we appreciate y'all, man.